Student at Atascocita Middle School arrested after Humble ISD says that student brought a saw blade to school yesterday and a hit list. District says that student was removed, charged with a third degree felony. School officials are talking to the parents of the students on the list. They say the students are safe. Today,